more now. Yes. Stay at the bottom.
So what you know
open
you're
up
doing
your shoulders.
Right up. Is when
good.
Squeeze. Yeah. So much better.
Yeah. Oh, good. Yeah.
Remember, the goal on these snatch balances is just to get it moving up a little bit and then pressing your body down. It doesn't have to be a big, gigantic press up. Just get it off your back and then drive with your arms. Here's the issue. You've got to be in control of the weight. You got to control the weight, not the weight control you. So as this weight is driving, you're driving your body down, you cannot be loosey-goosey here. You've got to tighten up here. This is where you're going to save the weight. If the weight crashes on you, like it did on you right there, you're going to fail with it. It's called meeting the bar. It's a dip, it's a drive, and this is everything right there. If I'm soft there, you're going to miss the weight. You were soft. Yeah. Stay tight in that bottom position. Focus on that. We know you can drive. You know every one of you's got the speed, but at the timing at the bottom is everything. Just like it is in the snatch. So let's work on that.
One cue that really helps with me on that meeting the bar and staying tight is thinking about your arms locking out the same time that your feet hit the ground. So a lot of times when it starts to get heavy, you see people hit their feet and then their arms try to lock out. You want to think arms and feet at the same time. That helps you to tighten up underneath that barbell and kind of gets the timing down.